So we got a new product in the mail.
Okay, this is gonna be so fun.
I was so naive.
Are you excited? These are for you.
The reason we wanted to try out these shoes is because we live somewhere where it's pretty hot out and the pavement can get really hot on their feet.
These are for you. It is not a toy. Let's try them on.
I didn't do any research as to how to get these things on, which is why at the beginning this was very much a struggle. The girls either were immobilized or did not know how to walk. So we reached out to Riff Ruff to see if there were any tips and tricks, and they were so helpful. When I originally put these on, I was doing it on the floor, but moving them to my lap made all the difference. Now, of course, they still walk a little goofy, but we're definitely working on it. I'm sure in no time they're going to be pros.
Oh, we lost a shoe.
We'll keep you posted on that.